There are thousands of ghost stories, tales of suffering, loss, and rejection. Into a few intrude the living.
There's nobody to shoot.
There's you.
Exactly. I mean a bunch of shadows. Hey, keep the gun away.
So what is this place?
Read the sign.
Yeah, what I meant was, what are we...
I know what you meant.
She likes me. No doubt about it, she likes me.
Montsay High? 2 years ago. The Detroit school murders? Made the Nationals. You probably didn't get it in the Kalamazoo Gazette. Night of a school play here. Some Professor Brooke murders 10 students and then scoots.
Wow. Was there an arrest?
No. He vanished. No weapon ever found. No motive. Whole investigation ran dry 6 months in.
Cause of death?
Never established. Autopsies drew a blank. Not a mark on any of the bodies. Yeah. Boy, they say it was a weird scene to walk into that night. Detroit PD took quite a mauling over it, so we respond to every crank call. Big unsolved like this sure draws the freaks out of the woodwork. Makes even your average Joe skittish.
Uh-huh.
So we've had a call?
Calls. Demolition crew with overactive imaginations. Hearing voices, scared of their own reflections. Anyway, let's just get it over with. I'll do the top floors, you do the basement. Cursory check, meet back here in 30.
Oh, hey, this better not be scare the little old country boy night, okay? I bet you got a welcoming committee, guys from division down in the basement wearing Halloween masks, a body fresh off the slab, swinging from the rafters.
You think you're worth that kind of effort?
Yeah, pretty much.
I look like a prankster? Go to work. 30.
Okay, 30 it is, partner.
I look like a prankster. First time out, I get stuck in one of Charlie's Angels. Jane Bond.
Great.
Is that you?
Down here, I guess. What is this place?
What have you done down here?
Well, I found something. A machine. Well, it exploded.
Oh, great.
I fell and I hit my head. I don't know. There must have been some sort of a gas or something.
What are you talking about? Lazarus? Hey, you okay?
Of course. Yeah, just wish I knew what happened.
Okay, so you left me and then went down to the base.
Don't move.
What are you doing?
I said don't move.
initiate backup power. Backup power.
Slide down this.
Scanning. Intruder. Male. Caucasian. Supernormal sight. Suitable candidate.
Listen, this machine, it released something, a drug, or a gas. And I was knocked down, and I know I'm seeing things. And now I'm talking to a box. Jesus!
Strategy for candidate. Capture the dead. Correction. Recapture the dead. No gas. No drugs. Ghosts.
Ghosts? What are you talking about? A candidate? Hey! Hey! Can you hear me?
Estimate, you can be heard in Texas. Advise composure. Initiating training. Recapture ghosts. Training essential.
Training? What? Where's my partner? What have you done with her?
No information. Recapture ghosts. Generate essential power. Costs, none. Benefits, spectral gateways opened, woman found. Initiate training. Initiate
no,
training.
No, that's
initiate
it. That's it, I'm out of here. The door.
Initiating basic training sequence. Welcome.
All right, look. I'm gonna count to five, and then...
Concur candidate's enumerating strategy. Time is of the essence. Please listen. Your hunting must begin as soon as possible.
One.
In brief, your weapons are useless. You cannot kill that which does not live. However, you can contain the spirit.
Two.
The grenade has two functions. Firstly, it will anchor a spirit into the realm of the living, allowing you to weaken.
Three.
And second,
four.
The grenade will capture a weakened ghost, trapping it in the array.
Five.
Recognized. 9mm firearm. Recognized. Threatening stance towards a digital entity, an ally. Irrational response. Candidate functioning with excessive nervous energy. Excessive nervous energy now justified. Strategy. Hunt this ghost.
Pretty dark in here. If only I had a torch.
Unexpected pleasure. I owe my freedom to a beauty.
What are you? Where are you?
I am here, as close as you could wish.
D- don't. I can't see.
You will only see the realm of the dead when I am part of you.
Please, don't.
Precisely why did you release me?
I didn't. I don't know what you're talking about. Just don't hurt me.
Shh. Quiet. Why would I hurt the one who freed me? I am a genie. A genie that's been trapped too long inside a rancid bottle. An unnatural incarceration. A chance for fury to fester. Do not struggle. All I am doing is thanking you. I can grant you every little sordid wish, as long as you'll give me one thing.
What thing?
I want flesh.
Result of astral form fused with candidate. Astral form can be summoned from within wherever candidate finds a spectral rift. Beneficial strategy on occasion. However, I recommend that all due caution should be taken naturally. If my message should end, it means that the power has come to an end and all things will shut off automatically.
Astral form? What are you talking about? Just come out from inside me. You're a ghost? Look, I'm sorry, I just don't understand. But you can hear me, right? Okay, well, hi. Well, look, it's not exactly easy knowing what to say, but you know, it's been good to have you aboard. Fine, you go ahead and laugh, Astral. Just remember, I never exactly invited you inside me, okay? That was your thing, not mine. So anyway, feel free to just stay out and about, okay? I mean, people need their space, don't they? What? I don't understand. Jesus, don't just point at him. How was I supposed to know?
Yeah!
I'm out of ammo.
Thank you.
You have returned. Please state your name.
Lazarus Jones, Detroit PD, homicide. And you are?
Information irrelevant.
Okay, so much for the small talk.
Civility, not a core objective. Accessing retort. I am digital. Get over it. Conversely, I severely regret all incoherence on my part and deletion of internal memory, consequences of insufficient power. As to my primary functions, I am both guardian and guide.
Guardian and guide of what?
Guardian of the Array, guide to ghost hunters.
The Array?
The Array. It functions both as a prison for the creatures you capture and an energy source for many of my advanced functions. You may study the ghost through the viewing panel provided.
Whoa, easy, Chief. You expect me to believe all this junk is powered by some kind of, spooky electricity?
What you believe is of no consequence to me. What you do is all that matters, and what you have already done.
What I've done is go on a routine patrol, get trapped in an abandoned school, and seen my partner get snatched, okay?
Is that all?
Uh-huh. Apart from a bunch of Twilight Zone crap.
No. What you have done, Officer Jones, is foolishly emptied the Array, set loose a force of ghosts to roam free and wreak havoc as before. One spirit has fused with your corporal form, gifting you with sight beyond the living. Consequently, you can redress the chaos you have created. Your duty is to hunt down the ghosts.
No, pal. My duty is to find my partner.
At last, a functioning Officer Jones. The wound steel will only be returned when all the creatures are safe. You have fought already. No doubt your knowledge and strength opposing you.
Some scar-faced worm boy.
He is only part of what you are up against, and was torn from the Array by your own hand, Officer Jones, but you are proving to be a most promising candidate. The creatures you have captured are already strengthening us. Over here, the spectral gateways. Your endeavors have activated. I suggest you proceed through and continue your quest. Take this weapon and protective clothing. They will prove beneficial in the challenges ahead.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do? Your goddamn head in a box!
I am guide to ghost hunters. Who am I to tell Officer Jones what to do? Valid. Only the professor has the answers.
The professor? Wait up. The murderer? Professor Brooke?
Murderer? Reference unrecognized. Professor Brooke. My creator has the answers.
Okay, now we're getting somewhere. So where is the professor?
No information.
Could he be through here?
A high probability.
Right. But this gate will definitely take me to Steele.
Affirmative. Proceed now, please. Time is of the essence.